Before getting started, make sure you have created a free or paid remote.it account, set up a working Raspberry Pi that is connected to your network, the ConnectD installer on your Raspberry Pi, and you have a basic understanding of how to navigate and use terminal commands on your OS. Before attaching SSH to your remote.it device, you must first enable SSH on your Pi. You can do this by running the command sudo raspi-config. When this menu appears, choose 5 interfacing options. Then choose P2 SSH. Then enable SSH. Go back to your Pi's terminal and run the command sudo connectd_installer. At the sign-in menu, enter 1 to sign into your remote.it account. Then enter your username and your password. At the main menu, enter 1 to attach remote.it to an application. At the protocol selection menu, enter 1 SSH on port 22. The default port should be 22, but if it is not, enter no and change it to 22. If it is, enter Y. Next, create a service name. Under installed remote services, you should see the service name you just created, SSH, localhost, and port 22. Now you can enter 5 to exit from this menu. When you log into your remote.it account, locate your device. Then click on the service you just created. Here, you'll be provided different ways to access your SSH connection. For example, if you copy the first one and enter it into your computer's terminal, enter yes, and enter your Pi's password, you will make an SSH connection to your Pi. For additional information, visit our website or contact support at remote.it. Thanks for watching.